quesadillas.
Yum.
Chicken. William, I love
that I'm HOH right now.
And I'm everybody's best friend.
I know.
It's so fun. Everyone's so nice to me.
But if I stop.
I'm the most popular, beautiful person in the house right now. I just love it. I feel like the prettiest girl at the dance. Everyone wants to dance with me all of a sudden.
Well, I always wanted to dance with you, though.
I know, you've always wanted to dance
with me. I know, even when you were in the Havnat room.
Even when I was on the bottom, you always wanted to dance with me. And that meant the most.
And the most nicest person that
you
meet.
When you're at the lowest point of your game, the people that still hang out with you, the people that still care about you, those are your true friends. Mm-hmm. Like, right now, everyone's my friend, but
they're bullshit. Shitty people. So what did Karen say?
Oh, she just doesn't want to be the replacement, Natalie.
She
took Jackie, threw her under the bus.
Oh,
and drove over.
What a surprise.
She doesn't want to be the replacement now.
No. It's going to be Jackie.
Yeah, I think that's the smartest. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think that's the smartest.
Is it Jackie that you didn't want any, like you didn't have any target?
Yeah, I told her. Okay. Like, you were a better social player, Dimitri's a better physical player. Jackie told Dimitri that I wanted him out.
You believe that she said that or not?
Yeah, I went right to her and I said, "Did you say that?" She said, "No." I went
so
to
you
Dimitri.
Believe? Who do you believe?
I don't believe Jackie.
You don't believe Jackie?
I think.
But why she would have done that?
Because she wanted. I think she just wanted to cover her ass in case Dimitri won the power veto. Because we were all up there, and they were in the bathroom, and she said, "Like, I'm gonna. I still want Ike out over you. Like, I think." Wants you out.
Oh.
In case he won, she wouldn't go after. He wouldn't go after her next week. So I think that was it. But yeah, I was just like, did you tell him that? And she said, oh, if he got that message, then it was incorrect. Like she
oh,
just
okay. Out. Maybe yes. Yeah, just like, oh. Well, fourth time in the block.
So Dylan's making those quesadillas, right?
Huh?
Dylan's making those quesadillas. I'm gonna make the chicken tonight. It's gonna be delicious. And you're gonna eat it. You're gonna eat it.
No,
and
I'm
you're
making
enjoy
this quesadilla.
It. Oh, those?
No. He's
That's
making.
What Dylan's making right now.
Oh, okay. Really? He's making homemade?
He's like grilling them.
Really?
Let's make a bunch of those.
They look delicious.
So I need to put there. He's doing homemade quesadillas.
No, he's doing those in the pan.
In the pan?
Yeah.
With roasted chicken, spicy
yes.
creamy
oh
salt,
God.
Pepper,
oh.
onions, oh. and hard skin mozzarella and Monterey Jack cheese.
Mm. You're gonna put it in your mouth. I'm gonna do this.
I know.
Mmm, the cheese and the chicken and the salsa.
Yeah.
Oh, William, I love them. Chicken quesadillas are like one of my absolute favorite
no.
foods. I love chicken
so
quesadillas.
Oh wow, Karen, look at
yeah.
this.
You want some more Oreos?
Looks so delicious.
No, I think there's enough Oreos.
Doesn't
so
it look good?
Yeah.
We're gonna need more peanut butters and a little bit more honey.
That's
like
a, not enough.
Oh my God, this is so good.
One more Oreos in there?
I don't think so. I think that's a lot.
Karen,
are you
sure?